Let's try using this substance to open a path.
Smurfed with his flower.
Smurftastic. That might help me with the ones I found here.
Just imagine. We found it on the ground. It went right through the table, and now there's a big hole.
What have you done with it?
Gargamel smurfed the solution like the Smurfo-Boom. He sprinkled it on the puddle and it disappeared. He thinks this slimy stuff feeds on living material. But we don't know why yet.
Keep looking. Meanwhile, I'm going to destroy all the puddles I find. I should be able to use the last substance I picked up to continue. Get out of here. On with the show! Way. can go this way. It looks like the barn has been abandoned. I'm in the cabin, guys. There's nobody here.
Nobody? No sign of the farmer.
No, it looks like he left in a hurry.
Oh, that's weird. Old man Fork would never abandon his precious harvest.
I have a feeling this is all because of that creature.
If it attacks humans too, that's really bad. Thank you. over. The path is open. I'm fine, guys. But the ground collapsed beneath my feet and I fell a long way.
What do you see around you?
There's a river and some water lilies. I could use them to walk on the water.
Thank you. I, Stolas, seek freedom.
Stolas? Is that its name?
Thank you. Storm, you'll never smirk what just happened at the hovel. Visitors just teleported here, and you know them really well.
No, they aren't visitors. It's Papa Smurf, Smurfette, Grouchy, and Bowie.
Dimwitty, I wanted to make it a surprise. Give me the Smurfy talkie.
Amazing. I hope they'll be able to help us with this creature.
Can someone explain what we're doing in that horrible Gargamel's house?
Hey, are you always this rude when you show up at someone else's house?
Right, Storm, I have to go. I need to smurf the situation to them.
Great, talk to you later. Ha!